Third career postseason goal. Rangers with 4 goals on their last 9 shots. Game 1, 5-1 here in game 2, and now McLeod and Schneider drop the gloves. Mike McLeod of the Devils, Braden Schneider of the Rangers.
And more pushing and shoving going on in the crease area as these two are going at it hard. Line's been waiting for the opportunity to get in, but letting these guys go at it. Now's the chance. Spirited fight, fair fight. McLeod trying to get his team going here. Not obviously for this game, but trying to set the tone for the next one. Could be an interesting end to this. As McLeod aggressively going after Schneider, give Schneider credit for staying in there. Ball being escorted off the ice right now as well. And there's some heavy punches from those two guys.
Game 3, Saturday night, across the river, Madison Square Garden. Game 4.